The latest victim of a deadly crash on the Roosevelt Boulevard. Family and friends remembered Kelvin Williams at the site of the crash on the boulevard near Large Street in Oxford Circle. This happened on Friday night. Williams was driving his motorcycle home from a gathering when police say he struck an SUV and then a pole. Investigators do not believe the SUV caused the crash. Police have questioned the driver.